Hades himself comes to claim him. My commander, my king, we are outnumbered and outmaneuvered. What can I do to help?
What does the Spartan general have to say to his right-hand man?
Come back with your shield, or under it.
I am Xerxes, king of the Persians. Your puny gods mean nothing to me. Kneel before my mortal self. You Spartan cur! I will grind you and your people under my sandal.
How will Leonidas reply to his mortal enemy, Xerxes?
The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods with wine.
All right. Amphialtes, exile and traitor, you know I'll bring doom to the Spartan army by revealing a secret goat path to the Persians. Those stuck-up Spartans won't stand a chance. I've defeated your plans, Leonidas. What are you going to do about that?
The traitor dares talk back to his king! What will Leonidas say to that?
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the kings will remember.
Don't worry, my friend. It happens all the time when Thespis tries to write lines. Your performance was fine.
I'm going to talk to that Thespis.
Marvelous! Such a performance!
Did you hear the crowd? I barely got out of there without a fight. Next time, listen to the advice of people who know what they're talking about. After all, Leonidas was my grandfather.
You never stop performing. I love that. You almost had me convinced, you joker. Here, you're part of the take.
Thanks. Maybe I'm more of an actor than I thought.
Πρεσβύτερος πέφηκε, άπαντα αφήνεμη.
Τι χρεοδοτεί, εγώ, έστει τούτο το δώρο να χτίσει εκ του τάφου.
Ε, τι είναι το τούτο.
Προς χάριν σου και νυν τη μητέα σου.
Thank you.
Perfect timing, Eagle Bearer. Interested in joining us on the battlefield as we gut those Spartan dogs.
My blade is yours.
You'll get your share of the spoils. But first, victory!
Ah!